Hello, this is Louise. So today I'm going to show you how to edit your subtitles or closed captions in YouTube videos using Microsoft Word rather than YouTube's onboard editing tools. So the first thing you want to do is go to your video. And then go to subtitles, closed captions. And open up the existing auto-generated captions. Now, I've actually edited these, but I'm just using them for demonstration purposes. So to download your audio file, go to Actions and then choose SRT. Now, I usually do it twice so that I've got a backup in case I mess something up. And now you need to head over to Downloads. So this is the file I just downloaded. So the first thing I'm going to do is rename it with a .doc extension. Just ignore this when it asks you about, when it gives you a warning about stability. And now you can double click on your doc file. And now you can edit as normal in Word. And the beauty of this is that this means you've got access to Word's onboard functionality. So the Control or Command Z for undo, find and replace, copy and paste, a spell check. And that means it's much faster and much more idiot-proof than if you're actually working in YouTube. But there are pieces of software you can use that will do this for you, like Rev. But I think, why pay when you can do it easily for free? So once you've done your editing, you save the file. It warns you about compatibility issues. You just ignore that and select yes. And then close it. And now here we are back in the download screen, and I'm going to rename the extension back to SRT. Again, you get a stability warning, just ignore it and click yes. Then we go back to YouTube, unpublish the original subtitles, and then select delete draft. And now go to this blue button here, add new subtitles or closed captions. Select your language. Upload a file. Check the subtitles file button. Choose your file. Go and get your edited SRT file. Open it and upload. And now you've got your new edited subtitles. So you publish those. And that's it. Hope you found that useful. And I'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.